What's going on, man? So, man, we get ready to talk some Cowboys, man. Up to this point, got my brothers here with me. I got the troll of the year next to me. Y'all should be familiar with him with that Anthony Brown nonsense he was talking. We're gonna get into that too. But yeah, man, we just gonna talk. So, man, what y'all think, man? Like, the offense, like, what y'all think so far, man?
I mean, it's gonna have, like, I'm kind of, suspicious about everybody, everybody getting hurt and everything, but, I mean, it starts with the O-line. The O-line do good because they want to get back to running that football. And that was when the Cowboys were at their best running the football. So, I like that idea.
But you are okay, look.
I mean, as far as the O-line goes, bro, they're fine right now. I'm not really tripping on them, except for that nigga Terrence Steele, bro.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Like, I ain't going to lie. I'm a little concerned about him so far. You know what I mean? It ain't because he getting dogged by Micah. You know what I mean? It's just the way he getting dogged kind of concerns me. You know, like, was that a fluke? Is you not hungry enough? Like, did you get comfortable because Lyell gone? And you knew Lyell, you was competing with Lyell? Like, what's going on? I am a little concerned about it, but but then again, I'm like, all right, we done seen it from him, so we know what he can do. Mm-hmm. We just need him to build on that. We don't need him to be no Pro Bowler. We just need him to be solid.
A lot of people, I've seen people really tripping on, I guess you could say he got beat, but not really when Michael went all the way around and the ball went to the left side. Mm-hmm. He was really tripping on that. And I'm like,
yeah,
Red just went all the way around him. You can't really trip on that.
Yeah, because Michael Parsons is fast.
Facts. I'm not really too much concerned about that, especially if it go the other way. I'm not really concerned.
Right.
If he made the play, though, yeah.
I mean, Michael, his ability to chase down plays is just different from others. So you got to shield Micah, because if you don't, he's probably gonna make that play from behind just because of his athletic ability. And he leaned out, so he pushing faster. You know that acceleration getting real crazy, real ridiculous. But what y'all think about this wide receiver though?
I'm very impressed with Jalen Tolbert right now.
He said impressed.
Yeah, he's making plays.
Is snagging. I like that. No cap, I feel like
that
might be the next Miles Austin. I ain't even gonna care.
Tolbert and Miles Austin? That's very bold.
It is.
Hmm.
I feel like bro can actually reach that.
To be honest.
Is that Miles Austin type level?
Yeah.
Mm.
Good. I mean, at wide receiver position, I got my eyes set on Dennis Houston in the preseason.
Oh,
for
Dennis,
sure.
Bro. Oh, I can't wait
for
to
sure.
Watch Dennis.
Cause he's
y'all
out,
like Dennis,
cause he
huh?
Out here beating, he out here beating all the corners.
So y'all like Dennis?
Dennis,
yeah,
is good.
I like him.
He's from Houston, right?
No,
he's from.
It was like a little Carolina team or something like that.
Okay. I'm tripping. Okay.
They were east or west.
Dennis is nice.
Yeah, he's nice.
So y'all think
his route running?
So y'all think the reason why Jerry is not tripping because of Houston and the growth of Tolbert coming along so quickly.
Yeah.
And then you got Simi
doing his thing too. Simi got faster.
Yeah, Simi, I see some growth from Simi for sure. Man.
And then Noah, he'll still be that,
Yeah, that consistent dude called Vasher though. What's up with Vasher?
He
took a big step too.
Yeah, he's making progress.
So y'all comfortable enough with Turpin? So y'all comfortable Tony catching, Zeke catching at the tight ends.
Yeah.
So y'all comfortable enough that we can get enough offense. We can score about 20 points a game, 24 points a game with what we got.
Yeah, for sure.
So, because we're going to get tested with Tampa. Mm-hmm. We're going to get tested early on with Cincinnati with that defense. As far as just the defense in general, I think the wide receivers gonna get tested when the Chargers and when we go against the Chargers in Denver in the training camp. So we'll be able to tell by then. So my thing is, when you go against them veteran corners, and they got to get baptized because you know some baptism gonna come sooner or later. Is we gonna be able to weather the storm through that baptism though, and pull out a game, or is that gonna hinder us from pulling out a game that we should have been built got through? But since we ain't had that veteran wide receiver, it might hinder us in certain situations.
I mean, as far as the vet rookie type matchup, yeah, niggas gonna get tested for sure. But with the niggas we got, I think we'll be fine. We could definitely get through games for sure.
But we know we gotta run that ball.
Yeah.
And we gotta run that ball more. We gotta run that ball like Zeke, at minimum Zeke's first year.
Yeah.
If not more. We gotta dang near run that ball like Tennessee. Mm-hmm. I like how Dak been more mobile and been running that rock. That's what I've been waiting on Dak to take. To get back to the Dak that we were supposed to been getting.
Speaking of Dak, there were some balls that he threw that really irritated me. That he should have made like that.
The routine throws that he didn't make?
I know it's like, second week of pass or whatever. But at the same time, you should be kind of already used to that already. You don't take long to really get started with pads.
I think he'll be fine.
Yeah, he'll be fine.
He'll be fine come Tampa.
I just didn't like that. I didn't like that at all.
Yeah, he'll.
Is it because of his wide receivers? He not clicking. He got a whole new wide receiver core.
I mean, from what I'm hearing, he got a good relationship. From what I hear, he got a good relationship with Dennis Houston.
You had a whole month to get.
You right think now. Dennis Houston gonna make this team though?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
He is.
Damn.
Because him and Dak already got that connection. That's what I'm hearing.
I'm very anxious to see this man in preseason.
Yes,
this too. Week.
Yes.
Don't we go against Denver in practice this week or no?
No, we play in preseason.
No, we have a joint practice with two of them.
We go so joint practice with early them. On this week. So tomorrow?
No, I think it's Thursday. Maybe Thursday.
But I thought we got a game Saturday. They're not gonna have like a game week type practice or it just is what it is type or.
Cause I think they do go to Denver.
Yeah, this is what I'm guessing.
So I'm guessing we gonna battle with our starters and practice with them, but we're gonna sit our starters out in the game for this first week, right?
I think so.
There you go, Caleb.
So why y'all so high on Houston?
Houston reminds me of what's his name? I can't think of his name right now. But Houston, he's smooth with it. He's smooth with the route running. It definitely don't rival Amari's, but it's still smaller. It's really
so smaller. Somebody that's going to work that short and immediate.
Yeah.
Intermediate. We do need that.
That's him right there.
And then you think we're going to take advantage of the speed of Tony Pollard and Turpin, though? Simi need to be up in that equation, too. Take advantage of his speed. We need to go over the top, because if we can't go over the top this year, we're in trouble. What's the point of even running the ball if we ain't gonna have no room? If they don't respect us going deep. So, how you feel about tight end?
I think we're good at tight end. I like Schultz. We need to hurry up and sign him.
You want him back?
I want him back.
You want him back?
Oh yeah, definitely take Schultz back.
I don't want him back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, it costs too much.
Schultz?
Yeah, we could put that money elsewhere.
because he do want his contract close to like Njoku.
He
want to
get paid damn near like one of the best. And he has a good point because tight end is not that strong. We can always make a tight end. We can fatten up TJ Vasher and make him a tight end. You know what I'm saying? And we got McKeon. We got the Wisconsin dude.
Yeah, Ferguson.
Yeah, I mean, so tight end is not really a concern for me. Like, as far as like being able to replace Dalton Schultz. I mean, if you want to get paid, you need a block. You can't be green. You know what I mean? We ain't about to sit over there to pay because you a pass catcher. Nah, bump that. You need a block. Right, block. Ferguson gonna get up in there and block. That's why we even entertain a sprinkle because of Dalton Schultz. If Dalton Schultz will at least give us some Jason Witten type blocking, sprinkle wouldn't even be on his team. You know, it probably wouldn't even have to have Noah. You could put Noah at tight end if you really wanted to. As far as like inlining him. Tyler Smith, though, what's up?
He got some play. He got some splash plays here and there, but he is making some rookie mistakes.
That's to be expected, though.
Yeah, which is common.
It's all right. I'm loving the nastiness, though. Yeah, wait, you see what he did to Tristan? Mm-hmm. Damn.
Was that Chauncey, the other
time? I'm not too sure. I gotta go look at it again.
That was Curse.
Who?
That was Curse. They came in on a blitz.
Damn.
No, they went 2-on-2s. I'm thinking that was Chauncey.
So we need Zeke this year more than ever.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Zeke has to stay healthy.
Especially if you think about staying.
Because Tony Pollard got to be used more in a wide receiver role. Yeah. Even though he's still going to run the ball, he got to be used more in a wide receiver role. What's up with this defense?
It sucks we didn't keep Jaquan, though, man. I like Jaquan.
What y'all think about this defense?
I like that. I like what they did, getting Anthony Barnes and stuff and bringing back everybody.
Anthony Barnes is just like a older, less athletic Michael Parsons in a certain type of way. Right? Michael Parsons, I ain't going to say he Micah, but you know what I mean? Being able to rush the passer. That's what he did coming out. He's able to cover some, you know? Like, he has, you know what I mean? That allows us to play that chess.
Yeah, he can allow Michael Parsons to rush the passer.
I like what I want to see him rush a little bit more, though.
Right, you can switch him off.
Yeah.
Michael rush.
Just think if you got both of them on the same field. You got six rushers on the field. That's... I think we're going to set a trend with Barr. See, Barr ain't crazy. Barr see the potential that we got. Facts. Any concerns about defense, though?
Not I just don't like how Tristan just getting beat up like that. That nigga need to fight for his life or something.
I
see Tristan making some plays, though.
Yeah, he doing good, but him getting pancaked like that, I don't like that. He got to fix that if he wants to make this team, but he got to fix that.
I think all of your three techs bring something different, and Tristan, as far as getting up the field, probably is your best when it comes to that.
Yeah.
Just strictly getting up field. So, Gallimore... Since he been in that kitchen.
It's gonna be Gallimore awesome.
They're starting?
Uh-huh. Nah, it'll be Olsen and Watkins.
You won't damn, you think Watkins gonna make this team?
I don't think Watkins is gonna start over Gallimore. He'll like
because what's your name is locking
he's
Gallimore.
Bigger than Gallimore, you gotta have a one technique.
Ridgeway?
What is he doing?
He been quiet, though.
Yeah. I don't
we going to see in the game.
Yeah. But personally,
the gang going to tell you everything.
I believe it's
Ridgeway or Brahane, we hopefully we can get one of them to take on this one tag, man. But if not, we need to be called on and down to cancel. I need Sue. If one of them young one techs don't step up, we need to give Dominic and Sue a call.
Yeah, they'll take care of the problem.
Facts. And give you some pass rush. And bring that nasty to you. And teach. How you feel about the DN opposite of DeMarcus?
Sam
Fowler. Dorrance, how you feel about that?
I feel like we'll be good there.
That'll be a committee until someone actually steps up.
Right, I agree.
Which is fine. But
I agree.
And then Dorrance will be Duvall's backup for when they get retired.
How you feel about corner?
To me personally,
what do you think about Anthony Brown? Since we got a troll over,
he's doing better. To be honest,
camp, this man didn't tow.
The nigga always do good in training camp, but somehow, bro.
So you don't think he balled last year?
Oh, he balled for sure, but it's just,
this man think Kevin King better than him though.
Kevin King?
Yes, and he think Xavier Rhodes right now is better than him. You do.
Yeah.
Right now?
Though,
no, not old Xavier Rhodes. I'm talking about right now Xavier Rhodes.
Still better.
Yeah.
Still better.
Man, that's what I'm saying, bro.
So why he ain't got no job?
I don't know. No, he do got one. He with the Colts.
I thought
he was a free agent. Can't say he was a free agent.
Yeah, I thought he was one. No. I think he was signed back for one year.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, I think he was signed back for 1 year.
So he with Gilmore?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you think AB right now better than Rose? I don't.
He said you don't think?
I don't.
Xavier Rhodes better.
I don't.
I'm like, overall player. I'm just like the first two games of the season, like I'm not gonna feel comfortable just like.
Who do we play the first two games?
We versus Cincinnati and we versus
Tampa.
Like, I'm not gonna feel comfortable. Like, you feel me? Like, I'm not gonna Cincinnati feel comfortable during the game. Like, man, he's like Tom Brady, man. He's about to thump this ball. Like, he knows who he's gonna pick on. He's gonna pick on AB with Julio. He's gonna pick on him. I'm telling you.
You think Julio gonna cook him?
Yeah, that nigga gonna cook
him,
but that nigga gonna drop another touchdown.
You think he gonna cook AB?
I'm telling you,
bro. I think y'all sleep on AB, man.
No, we not sleep on AB. We just know.
We just know his tendencies.
This nigga can't catch
touchdowns
for so long.
Bro, Julio ain't made no impact since Jesus was crucified.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with that nigga, bro.
I'm telling you, if Tom Brady brings connection strong, but he is cooking a
beat. Like that, huh?
Julio might get back to Julio, bro. With Tom Brady, who knows?
I can't see it.
Your mama them watching Sandman.
Why are you watching Sandman?
Because you back here.
Well, tell him, can they hold on?
You better come on.
Because I'm the one that got him on there.
But see
that disrespect. I bought you. I'll put you on a damn show. So y'all do me.
That's a show.
Yeah, Sandman's a show. Why are you watching Sandman? Why are you having one?
We're shooting a video.
Get out.
but yeah. So corner.
I just,
we're gonna be fine with corner.
But, you know,
you think that man gonna get good?
I just not gonna feel comfortable.
Yeah, I think this. Y'all really sleep on AB.
You feel me? Like, cause I'm telling you, AB's like, I'm thinking Julio, AB's gonna get his good cooked the first two games.
I think he gonna do solid against Mike when he line up on him.
Mike Evans?
Yeah. I think he's gonna be solid.
That's what I'm saying. Like, get it.
He's not gonna be on Mike full time. Diggs is.
that's what I'm saying.
But there's going to be a time where he's going to have to be on Mike. So you think when Mike line up on him, Mike about to dog him?
Of course.
Hell no, I don't.
But you know Ray's going to be picking on him.
That 10-15% that he going to be on Mike, he going to do a good job.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, like,
and then with the new pass rush we got, and then with the added pass rush we got, you try to tell me we ain't about to. And then look like, didn't the center get hurt? And then worse. Yeah. So you trying to tell me that if we can't get to Tom Brady with this, you think Dak don't want this? Oh, Dak going to show out.
Dak
going to show out. And you trying to tell me that AB ain't going to do his thing. You trying to tell me Julio is about to cook AB for like 5 catches for like 90 yards in a tug?
There's going to be a long pass. There's going to be a long pass in there.
I think y'all wilding right now,
there's
bro.
There's going to be a long pass.
I think y'all wilding right now.
And then, what's the name? And then, you know.
But AB my nigga, though.
And. I'm not doing that last year.
Even with the offense. I wanted Julio, but come on, man. We know Julio done lost 2-3 steps.
He definitely did, but he can still cook, nigga, though.
How he gonna
Julio.
My thing is, how is he gonna cook him?
Kale, you can just jump off right now,
bro. How is he gonna cook him?
Me and Julio.
Even though that nigga don't got no run.
I disagree with that.
Julio still got some speed.
He faster than AB right now? 4-3.
Yeah, I don't know. No
4-3 AB. See, Ken don't know how fast AB is.
There's going to be a play where Julio don't just straight out beats him. And then Brady going to be like, oh, got him.
There's that one play, kitty. With Antonio Brown,
that one play.
Anything, bro.
Where he just outbeats him and then
gonna tip it and then hook her with the pick.
You're chubby, kitty.
I'm telling you, there's
gonna be a play where that happens.
But it's okay though.
Yeah, of course, every corner get beat. Diggs got beat.
Yeah,
Deion got beat.
A lot of times that he got beat, he took risks.
Who, Diggs?
Yeah.
Well, then stop taking risks. So you trying to tell me LB? So you tell me AB get beat because he suck? That's what you saying.
Because
he suck.
Like I said, I don't know, he's butt cheeks, okay?
So he sucked.
He's booty. Yeah.
So how would that, because he just missed on the technique or his eyes?
Could be both.
He don't suck, but it's just, I think sometimes the nigga just go against his technique sometimes.
Or he just slow.
So it ain't talent, it's just him, his technique is faulty. I might have to do a cut up on AB, man.
You might
have to
do a little session.
I might have to do a cut up, man.
It's the same thing, bro, when he went up against Antonio Brown and got that late touchdown.
Hey, look, I can't argue with Antonio Brown. Antonio Brown, if Diggs was on him full time, he'll cook Diggs in that game. And Antonio Brown was the kind.
It was AB?
Yeah, he was cooking AB for sure.
What's his name was on Mike Evans the whole time. Mike Evans had one catch for 3 yards.
And Tom Brady did, but no, because it's just Tom Brady was just seeing the advantage of having AB cook on Anthony Brown, so that's what he kept doing when it was time for the big play.
But we're not going to forget when AB was with the Steelers, though. That nigga was cooking Anthony Brown all
And we ain't going to forget that AB was the only one that made a splash play at corner against the Week Niners, where your boy Diggs was at. When we needed that play, who made that play? See, AB gonna take a pick to the crib, though. AB gonna get that fumble to the crib, though. AB gonna be around the ball, though.
Say wrong.
I mean, AB, he'll do this pick to the crib. Like,
you just have lapses sometimes.
Yeah, and it be at the wrong time, too.
And I ain't saying he exempt from getting cooked. I'm just saying AB better than what y'all think he is, though. I guess he's going to have to show y'all.
There's going
to
be some games where people going to be like, there's going to be probably a game too this year be like, that people going to be like, hey, like,
and then with a, and then, dookie, bro. And then with a better, and then with a better pass rush.
My nigga going to do good this year.
Remember, AB was doing this with Michael Parsons having to play DN. Because we ain't really had no bodies like that. Other than Randy. And he was still doing it. So just think with a better pass rush, what AB going to do. AB clamping.
That's true.
I can't wait, dog. I can't wait to see.